Hello, I'm back again tonight. This time, hopefully, we're going to get through Resident Evil Revelations and end it. I'm pretty sure this is going to be the finale. I am starting episode 11, and I believe there were only 12. So hopefully this means that this is it, and then we'll move on to another one. I'm kind of thinking that if I finish this early enough, I may switch to Pokemon Unite. The new season did start and I did get my battle pass already, so I think that might be the plan for tonight. The next horror game that I will be playing will be Silent Hill 2, so definitely stay tuned for that one. Another piece of news. So I did want to start TCG Thursdays, where I would open up random packs, whether it's Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh, Magic, or anything like that. And I went to look for some trading cards the other day, and I found that they're all sold out. So I don't know if I will be able to do TCG Thursday, but I'll see what I can find. I did find decks, but I don't know if I want to spend a whole lot of time going through a deck. I mean, those you can already see what you're going to get. The fun part is in the surprise. So, hey, Remy, thank you so much. Thank you so very much for the host. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna jump into Resident Evil, and hopefully, hey, how are ya? Thank you for stopping by. And let's go ahead and try to get through this, and maybe fit in some Pokemon Unite after. Resident Evil. So excited to finish this. Can't complain. Things have been a little hectic, but I figured I need to take some time, de-stress a little bit with some Resident Evil. What about you? Are you having a good night? There we go.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
It appears my bright yoga assistant has made the last move.
Now, have I made what kind of stuff are you trying? Maybe some eel, finally? No? You'll love eel, I'm telling you. It's great. You think about it, once you start thinking about it too much, then you're not gonna like it. I promise you, you will. Yeah, I think that's been my MO lately. Nothing healthy. I need to change that. Yeah, it... I know where you're coming from on that, because I felt the exact same way when someone told me, hey, why don't you try some eel? And I was like, But honestly, once I gave it a shot, the way that it's cooked, it's just really good. Right, exactly. You just gotta jump for it. I'm telling you, just jump for it one night and you won't regret it.
What have they created?
Oh shit, I forgot about this guy. And I don't have a whole lot of ammo. Oh shit. Aim for the parasites. Where is he shooting at? Hey, maybe not that. Oh jeez. Maybe this was not the best game to de-stress to. Where are we even shooting at? Yeah, it's these things. There we go. Oh, beautiful.
Fire chill.
I didn't even aim that. That was terrible. Are we shooting it? Oh! That was bullshit. These guys I gotta go for first. Every time, every fucking time. There we go. Oh, I failed this. Yep. All right, now I know what to do. That was just bullshit. Got it. Yeah, this is definitely not the way to de-stress. At least I got past it this time. Oh man, it's like mutated Godzilla. Helicopter fight? Helicopter fight. Yeah.
Ready, Chris?
Oh, this is fun. Ooh. Oh, that's so gross. No, no! This feels like those old arcades where you would grab a gun and start shooting at them. This really is so gross. Cheating.
kill it?
Oh shit. Yeah. It's like some weird crustacean or something like that. It's like a shrimp. A mutated shrimp. Yeah, look at it.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
1 year ago. Oh wow, he's still got an S for accuracy. This game has low standards.
This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
Oh shit.
There's hunters here too.
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for.
Don't give you a lot of ammo to start off with here.
The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
What was it doing, dancing?
We want to help the cadet. We have to get rid of them.
I love how he adjusts his shoulder first.
I think that's the last of them.
It's okay, I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. Alright, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
Yes,
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? POWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
Moving so slowly. I love how this guy's like bleeding to death, and I'm like, yeah, let me just check this room real quick. Charter. The Federal Bioterrorism Commission was founded by the U.S. government to be the enforcing agency of the guidelines set forth in the National Species Protection Act. This document outlines the FBC's charter and the responsibilities of its members. I don't think we need to read through all of that. Grenade. More heals. Ugh, I feel like they're prepping me for something. Yeah, there's no way out from here. Sit here. Trying to look at the map and okay, yep, that's blocked off. Oh yeah, it was through here. It's all right. It's not like he's bleeding to death.
Not good. You're losing blood.
See?
Should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Pain tourniquet. All right. Why can't I just give him my magic leaves? Like, that always works for me. What the hell would a tourniquet be? Oh, it is back here. I think it's upstairs. Okay. Yep, that's a good sign. Flip. Finally. Oh, just thinking about playing Silent Hill 2 after this is really stressing me out. Oh shit. Thank you for waiting. So kind, waiting for me to reload. There it is.
Here we are. Just what I need.
This should do for the meantime.
Very nice, another grenade.
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. I have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out. It's not his fault.
Yep, nope. Nah. Oops, wait, wrong way. I almost did ignore that.
Damn, I'm surrounded. I don't know if I can.
Listen to me, cadet. You are not going to die. I order you to stay alive.
I am. Awesome.
All right, safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
There we go.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed.
Gotta be the hero.
Should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Think you can move, cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Oh, here we go. Shit. That's on me. I walked right up to it.
Jessica, what's taking you? Hurry up.
Okay. I thought I pressed that.
Something is off.
What now?
Think about it. The delivery and dispatch one of these POWs. It's too professional. And how did they manage to evade the FBC's vast intelligence network? It just doesn't add up.
Because it was an inside job.
Cadets, you're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Give me all the ammo. Everything. Just give it to me. Oh yeah, they're definitely prepping me up.
For the love of God. Everywhere.
The command room's close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet.
What is that over here? Grenades and... Shit. Jeez. Come on, guy. Come on.
We'll take care of this. Today, we'll find shelter in the battle.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Looks like Raymond got through.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public,
there you go.
Your life is...
You've been had.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
I guess not.
Full soon shalt thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Oh shit, he survived! Oh.
Jessica has escaped.
Oh shit, this guy did too. I thought he got shot in the head.
Thank God somebody was on top of things. Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on, we're getting out of here.
Oh shit, that's awesome.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Damn, it's not much place to go, though.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan? But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work. And both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terragrigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen.
So on to another boat we go. I think. Last episode. Depending how long that is, I guess we are gonna have time for some Pokemon Unite. Yeah, definitely. Here we go. Time to finish this thing.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
I still remember when I bought this game so long ago, and I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna play it. It's been years. It's about time. I beat Revelations 2 before I beat this one.
On the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
The Terragrigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
This guy acting all shady and shit.
Show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien, you are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
This guy trying to save his ass.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
That's a Star Wars reference.
Of Terragrigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
Queen Dido, the third queen.
feel like this is gonna be terrible. Getting some exercise in. No weapon. I don't know if I will get a weapon.
It's rather quiet. Like time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Oh, shit. Another illegal custom part. Very nice. Oh, damn. Are those teeth? Oh, that's gross. Nice.
Something's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's that blob with, like, teeth and shit. Ugh. That... Nothing else here. Oh, oh, oh. Nice. Door's locked.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
That's where I gotta go. Oh shit. That wasn't too bad.
Jill, the door's open.
Okay, on my way back.
At least they're easy to avoid. Yup, I knew it. I shouldn't have said that. I should not have said that. So, yeah, they are not easy to avoid.
Okay, on my way back.
Gotta pay attention here to where it was. Oh shit, right above me.
That was close.
Yeah.
Let's move in.
So am I gonna use a weapon, or are we just gonna avoid shit? I'll probably hear. Yep.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
The FBC.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge kept them alive.
Damn. Whatever that was, I'm gonna have to fight it. Alright. Nope. Okay, good. Looks like those things don't survive outside of water. Oh. Disturbing. How the rain maketh them like unto dogs. One side they make a shelter for the other, oft turn themselves the wretched reprobates. Dante Alighieri, La Divina Commedia, Inferno Canto 6. Those who offer their lives to the doctrine forever walk the path with the great Jack Norman. Huh. That's what the other guy had. Oh shit. Yep, that's the virus.
Veltro, in honor of thy name, we accept our wrongdoing and transmute our flesh in remembrance of our sins. Gah.
Oh, watch me have to fight him.
But for you, Morgan, never shall there be rest. We rise from the dead, a spirit callous and immutable force. All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Damn.
Jack Norman was the head of Beltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
Okay. Final boss fight is definitely coming up. So I only have 144. Yeah, I'm gonna take these off. Better one to go with. Yeah, definitely. That has the higher firepower from the beginning. Perfect. We'll put the critical on that one too. The M3. 76 times 6. 130. Fire rate. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you know what? The Wyndham is much better. So let me take this stuff off. Yeah, because this one's 156. No, 130 from the start. So this whole time I've been using the wrong one. Damage 2, fire rate 2, and charge shot. Yeah, 192. Perfect. Okay. Alright, I'll take this one. The only reason why I'm hesitant about taking it is because I don't know how much ammo I'm gonna have for it, but I guess that's the whole point. You only have to use it once or twice. So, let's increase that damage, the fire rate, perfect. Okay. I think we're ready for this. Talking.
Pape Satan, Pape Satan, Alepe.
Yep. Oh, good. I can still select.
Morgan Lansdale. How dare you cross Veltro?
Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
Yep, that probably broke.
This is it. We got the evidence.
We have to go. We don't want to wait around for this.
Stop!
If only it were that easy. Dude, you already injected yourself once.
The terror which you have unleashed.
Can we just shoot him now? Just end it before it gets worse? Just the thought. Nope, we gotta let it get bad. Fudge. Yeah, that's terrifying.
Morgan isn't here.
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Of course he can do that. Show me your back, man. Breathing there. Damn it. I hate that it gets me either way. That's it. Heels. so hard to avoid that attack. Yeah, even when I'm strafing, like it.
What?
I see. So his chest opens up when he's about to attack. That's gonna be my shot too. There it is, yep. Gotta get for that heart. Shit. Heart, look for the heart, look for the heart. Shit. Look for the heart, look for the heart, look for the heart. I got him! I got the heart! Give me something to heal with, please. Okay, so I gotta let him get close to me so I can shoot his heart, and then when he's down, shoot that bulbous thing in his back. Just like that.
I can't see now.
Come on. Come on. Got this one. I see why that always gets me. Yeah, you did. This one has not been fun. Come on, Joe. I hate that when you shoot him from the side, it doesn't do anything. Gotcha. The heart. Who's got the heart? Ah! Oh, please tell me I got him. Please tell me I got him. Where is it? Yes. That's it. No! No! All right. So close. I freaking shot him. Don't give me that bullshit.
I don't think he's in the mood to say goodbye.
Yeah, we're not here to get
I can't see now.
Now I pissed them off. Come on, come on. That's a fake. Nope, 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 that was real. Last stage, come on. Oof, very nice dodge.
Thank you.
No! I saved my heal for too long. I thought I still had time. Fudge! Okay. It's fucking annoying. I'm getting ahead of myself.
I can't see now.
Deep breath, deep breath. Second stage, come on. Close. Oh man. Thank you. Oh, I hate when he does that shit. Shit, it wasn't... Come on, it's turning red. Please,
yes! Yes! Oh.
Holy shit! No, just set the whole thing on fire. Yep, nope. Oh, man.
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope everyone's having a great time watching this, watching me struggle here a little bit. Thanks for the follow, Spider.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Thank you very much for that. Thank you very much for that, host.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
That's it. Secret's out.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be written out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA.
Watch there be one more fight.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done.
Watch, he's gonna take that shit.
You can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale. You are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Veltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSA.
Hope he's doing well. He's sleeping under the table. Mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Okay, so that one's done. Is it over? No, it's not. I think there's one more episode. No, probably not.
Finally reveal what happened to Terra Grigia.
I was really hoping to get to fight that old guy.
The cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
That's it. We're done. Mendel's arrest, the FPC was dissolved, and the majority of its agents and resources transferred to the BSAA. Ooh. The BSAA would then be reformed into an anti-bioterrorism organization under the auspices of the United Nations. We know how well that turned out. Keith Lumley is now leading figure at BSAA's East African branch due to the accomplishments of the Valconian Moki. Quint Senchum, on the other hand, continues to refuse promotion to any leadership position, but he still works at the BSAA's main headquarters in the... I didn't get to see that. You know, as much as Parker sucked as a partner, I'm glad he survived. Parker Luciani was found adrift offshore the Republic of Malta in the Mediterranean Sea and was rescued. Oh shit, what happened to the other guy? After a month of medical treatment, Parker returned to his position as a special operations agent at BSAA's main headquarters. Cliff O'Brien decided to take responsibility for his actions, stepped down from his position as head of the BSAA. Figures. Well, I mean, he did what he had to do to get that guy, so. He is currently the advisor to the BSAA and is also writing a detective novel from the comfort of his own home. I feel like that's the path for every single, like, detective or law enforcement. They always write a book or something. I mean, which is cool. They know it best. And as for Jill and Chris, they have no idea what the horrific fate awaits them. We do. That was awesome. That was a really good game. That was a really good game. Well, alright. Give me just, like 2 minutes. I'm gonna set up and I'm going to start playing some Pokemon Unite. My next horror game, which should start tomorrow night, is going to be Silent Hill 2. So, for all of you watching, please come by again and let's have some more fun with this Spook-A-Thon that I have going on from now until October 31st. Getting ahead of myself here. Alright, so just give me 1 minute and I will be right back.